Another innocent teenager also joining the growing list of children shot this year. The 14-year-old girl was one of three people shot late last night on the 1800 block of West Susquehanna Avenue. Police tell us the teenager was on her porch when a stray bullet hit her in the back. She's now in critical condition. A man in his 20s was killed and another man was hit in the shoulder. Police found a gun, but not the shooter.